My name is Josiah Ray. I'm going to show you how to make a jigsaw puzzle using Microsoft Office. And I'm going to demonstrate this in Word, but basically the same method can be applied to PowerPoint or something like that. Now, one method of doing this is to put your picture on the document and then draw random shapes all over it. Now, when I was younger, that's kind of the way that it was done. It's like random geometric shapes. I'm actually going to show you how to do it using a pattern that's more like a professional uniform puzzle piece pattern. So here I am inside of Word, and you can see that I've zoomed out so I can see the entire document. And this is important for making sure that the image and the puzzle parts go to the sides of the page. So the first thing I want to do is get my picture in here. And my picture is actually going to be my headshot for my professional portfolio. So let's make that a little bit bigger. So we want this to be right to the sides. To do that, we're going to go to Format, Text Wrapping, and we want to say we want this in front of the text. So now we can basically move this right to the sides of our document. I'm going to scale it up. And I'm going to drag it down just a little bit so that it meets the bottom of the page there. All right, next thing we need to do is to bring our puzzle bit in. So let's make this smaller again and grab our puzzle pattern. And you can get these pretty much anywhere online. You do a Google image search for them, and they pop up all over the place. All right, so I can't see it. And the reason is that the first picture that I have is actually in front of it. So I'm going to select this top picture and go to Format. And underneath Send to Back, I'm actually going to say Send Behind Text. And there we go. Now our little pattern has appeared. And you see that the pattern is in a horizontal orientation, and our picture is vertical. So we're going to rotate that pattern a little bit. I come up to the green dot here, and we're just going to drag so that it rotates. I'm going to hold down Shift, and that's going to kind of snap it to specific degrees. So we want directly right side up there. And again, we can't drag it until we sell it. The text wrapping has to be on top of the text. So text wrapping in front of text. And now we're going to go right to the top corner, drag it down. And I'm going beyond the page here just to fill out to the sides of the page. All right. Well, now we have a beautiful puzzle pattern, but we can't see the image anymore. The quick fix for this is to set the transparency on the pattern here to be white. So you really want the patterns that have a white and black kind of background. So with the pattern selected, we're going to come up to the Format tab of the Picture Tools, click on Recolor, and all the way on the bottom it says Set Transparent Color. And click any place in the white. And there you go. Now you see it's a little bit noisy. Goof around, try to find an image that might be a little bit crisper or sharper. The clearer the image and the cleaner the image, the better that this is going to look in the end. This is not a compositing software. This is just kind of a one-click fix kind of thing. If it was compositing software, you could easily get that noise out. Unfortunately, you can't with Word. But there you go. You can print this onto cardstock, cut it out, and you have your very own jigsaw puzzle. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and if you have any other questions, please contact me at josiah@jrayestudios.com. I'm Josiah Ray.